please give a very warm welcome to Carolina Graterol.
Hello.
I come here with the Venezuelan jacket to honor the values of solidarity, equality, and fraternity that the Venezuelan Bolivarian Revolution represents around the world. We in the American continent have been subjected to racism and fascism from the moment the Spanish conquistadors and the English missionaries set foot in our land. In Venezuela, we have fascist groups burning people alive for the color of the skin, for being Chavistas. Trump has declared in public he wants the Venezuelan oil for American private oil companies. In the last weeks, we have had in Venezuela border with Colombia, Venezuelan civilians with army fighting alongside, defending our sovereignty. And here, leaders even in the Labour Party find it difficult to support the Venezuelan revolution and its government, a profound democratic process that have used the oil revenues for social programs and for the most vulnerable in society. What we want here to happen. People here prefer to believe the lies and fake news the international media fabricates every day about Venezuela. The racist and fascist ideologies have been used in Colombia to assassinate more than 500 community leaders since the peace agreement in 2016. The U.S. is putting immigrants in cages as we speak. If U.S. really cares about human rights, it should stop this hideous practice right now. When interviewed yesterday after the shooting in New Zealand that left 14 people dead in 2 months. We want to live together in peace, respecting each other. Racism and fascism don't have any validity because they don't accept people who think differently. Fascism is death, it's destruction, it's hatred, it's fear. We say stop Trump's insidious ideology. We say stop white supremacy. Stop racism. Stop fascism. Get